And we're back. Hey, what happened, Space God?
what do you mean?
Did you not just leave Discord and come back?
I don't think so.
Did someone else join? No, it's just the two of us. That was weird. I heard the, like, ping lights, though. Someone left the Discord and came back in. Alright.
The hell? She's coming right back to me. Oh, here, I'm about to share this mission with you.
Got it.
Where the hell is he?
What happened?
I don't know, he might have beat me to the space station. I don't think he did though. But can he even land there? If he has a crime stat? I don't think so. Oh shit! What the hell just happened? God, now I have to land, because... Did I hit an asteroid? Like, what? Moist landing bay, what the fuck? Won't let me land, what the freak? There's no landing bay for me. Alright, where's this guy?
Hey, found the Carrick at Port also.
Well, now he's going back to you, Mando. Heading back to Crusader.
I'm still at Port Olisar, so. I said that I'm still at Port Olisar, but now I somehow clipped through this guy's Carrick, and well, I'm inside it. Inside someone's Carrick. I don't know where we're going because I can't pull up the star map. Yep, still can't pull up my star map. I'm gonna go to the med bed though.
Run right into this guy. He's right next to me.
Take him.
He just QT'd.
Oh.
He's gonna PL. Oh my god, he's 50 fucking meters from me. Wow.
So I'm on board someone else's Carrick.
Damn. Where?
I don't know. I can't pull up my mobile glasses, so I can't pull up the star map, and that doesn't help me. Well, judging by the windows, we're in space. It looks like Daymar, if I had to guess. We're definitely on Daymar. Well, they got Pisces in the...
Are you, like, talking to them?
What? Am I talking to them? No. I can.
You know, you should just shoot him in the back of the head and take his carry.
Yeah, but I don't want to crime... Well, actually, we're not in a comlink range. I could probably get away with it. Right now I'm just looking for a nice place to hide for, so when they leave the ship, I can take it.
I'm still chasing this guy. It's like Grim Hex, obviously.
Glass, which means I can't see who's on board the ship through the comm channel.
There he is. Finally caught up to you, you fucking bastard. He's in a fucking arrow, goddamn.
That's gonna be a tough one. David Valentine has left Carrick. We're not moving anymore. We're at an outpost. If I had to guess, I need a better view. But if I had to guess, we are at... where's the exterior? Our lock. Oh, damn. We can't open from here.
Damn, he's fucking dipping up.
I'd say Shubin Mining, maybe? On Daymar, I think it's my current location.
He just QTs or something? Yeah, I don't know where he went. What the hell? I had him on the ropes.
No one in the turret here. So let's just use the turret as a... I just saw him exit the ground vehicle spawning area. No doubt he's getting a rover. Yeah, he came back inside the ship. Yeah, we're at Shubin. I doubt we're gonna be here for long, though.
Alright, well, he's in Grimhex. If you come to Grimhex, oh wait, no, we don't have a ship.
Before I decide whether I'm gonna kill this guy or not, let me find out who he is and let's go from there. I'm gonna scare the guy with voice over IP. Hello. Hey, David, can you hear me?
So wait, what are you doing? Where are you?
I just said hello to him, and I saw him leave the pilot seat and then run down the hall.
Damn, you're Q2ing somewhere. P.O.?
I guess. Yeah, I'm back at PO. Hey, buddy, you still there?
I just clapped that guy. I'm right outside the Carrick. Someone in the pilot suit.
He seems friendly. I tested him with a joke, and usually either people will go along with the joke or they'll just say, get the hell off my ship, piece of shit. So he went along with the joke. And my game just crashed.
Your game crashed?
My game just crashed, so this will take a minute or two. Still loading.
Captain's Report, February 4th, 2531. 5 years. 5 long years. That's how long it took us.
I have to launch it again.
Okay, I'm in this guy's Carrick.
Oh, what, David Valentine?
Yeah.
Yeah, he seems like a pretty cool dude, so. Alright, sorry, I was taking care of something. I'm back in game. Space God, your server is full and we need to redo the party.
I'm about to actually hop off for the night.
That makes sense. It is 5:44 in the morning.
But it was fun. I'll be honest.
Yeah, I'm just so glad I got to play again. It's been a week, so I haven't been able to play for a while. Invitation declined. Well, screw you two.
Well, hopefully your Moby Glass situation gets sorted out.
Oh, I'm sure it's one of the. I found that a lot of glitches I have towards the end of a patch. Like, the second I update to the newest patch, it's completely gone. Like, I never had it. So, it's definitely on their side and not mine. You know, like, at least this way I don't have to worry about, like, oh no, am I doing something wrong? Do I have to, like, reinstall and install the game? Do I do this? Do I do that? Like, no, it's on their end. They have to fix it.
Yeah.
And there's nothing I can really do about that because they're busy trying to get 3.9.1 out, which would fix it, so.
Alright, well. See you later.
Yeah, have a good one.